There's always a cav. Okay. Flash, odd recovery. Is there some... Oh god, he has boots. Oh god. Oh god, the NFU tech. Had my... Oh, God. Okay. Close your eyes, it's Bector time. Your first, your fire team's Edelgard, Hilda, Thrasher, and Gangrel, all plus 10, but you can't stay. You can't win? Okay, so it's a skill issue. Well, it might be also a team comp issue, right? If you're facing against, like, enemy Lilinas, it could be a problem. It's a mixture of everything. So this guy... Yeah. I'm thinking of using Edelgard, but I don't have Mystic Boost on her. Flash could hurt. Just get in there, Edelgard. Boof, boof. Is that killing intent? What's that icon? I just noticed it. Is that a shoe? Is it her heels? It is, right? I just noticed. This whole time I thought it was like something else. Like, I don't know. Alright. I wanna see if I can, Can I use Mikai against Felix? The answer is probably no. Heroes. The highest attack, speed, defense, and res. Oh god, Micaiah's gonna hit it, huh? Oh no! Well, if I do get the link. 6. Wait, 64 attack, right? Because we got 3 and 3, 6. Wait, 65, I'm tripping. Holy shit. I'm gonna get hit by that. Also, Thrasher might kill me. Just send her in, boss. Can't enemy phase Felix, that's for sure. Screw these corner Edelgards, bro. Yeah, they're pretty annoying. I could use Hector just to use the far save and pray. But I don't know. I'm not sure how I feel about that. Okay, Brunya can get in there. But Brunya is gonna get booty clapped. By Thrasir, maybe. Is this gonna be the stress test for Brunya? I think Brunya can kill Mr. Felix just the turn after. Also, I don't have. I'm gonna get hit by Flash, and then I can't counterattack Thrasher, and then I'm gonna die. Okay, it's probably not a good idea. Oh boy. Micaiah and Prey. We're dead. We're dead if I try to do that. Oh god. This guy. Just pray with Vector. Starting to look like that. Starting to look like that. Save is kind of annoying. Going for an Edelgard push. Maybe I can player phase some fools.
My progress cannot be stopped, no matter how many people try.
I Got the attack smoke. Me Adel, me win. I don't know. Let's see. Start of turn, right? I'm gonna have minus six attack. And probably minus six defense. And probably minus six res. Why is she so tanky? Fifty-five? Really? I don't one-shot her. Are you kidding me? Wait, hold on. She's plus attack. Okay, apparently I one-shot her with exact lethal, but I need to double check. Fuck, I'm just gonna send her in. Fuck it. Alright, 83 HP. Oh, I don't have defense play this week. Son of a bitch.
Yes.
She says yes.
What?
How are we dealing with Felix? Fuck it. Fuck it, chat. Are we just going in? Or should I use my brain? Brain or no brain? Thanks for the follow. Forgivine. Oh boy. Let me check. Am I gonna get bullied? Answer is yes. Re-implement Naga. It's plus three. Plus 3-4 flowers. Oh, she had 78 HP, not 83. Oh, summer support. Derp. Okay. Smite. Dance. Smite. Kill? Attack Felix? Or should I ignore Felix? I'm tempted to ignore Felix and kill these guys. No, but then I need to get my dancer out, right?
What?
Fuck it, here we go, chat.
will be done.
Yes.
Ye Edel, me win.
What?
I think I want to kill the mages. I hope.
Out of my way.
Is this ultimate gameplay here?
I won't lose.
Consider it done.
Das Bunny.
Oh, boy. Oh yeah. This is some gameplay. Bonfire. Oh. Yeah, here we go.
This is your name on it.
26. Hang in there. This unit's dumb.
Yes.
Why would I worry? Wow.
What?
So the answer, chat?
Yes.
Always use Edelgard. Like this dumb thing could die.